How does it feel to be a Miss Physique?
Feels wonderful. That's the only thing I can tell you. Like, I'm still in a cloud because I just won a couple minutes ago, and I feel amazing. It's just I can't express the feeling. It's really amazing.
How do you feel about the commercial aspect of it? You know, doing things like this, doing interviews and all the other aspects that go along with it. Do you feel comfortable with that aspect of it? Are you excited about that part, or would you rather just be training and getting ready for the shows? How do you feel about that?
I like the whole thing. Maybe many people don't know me, but I'm in this business for a very long time. You know, I started in Brazil many years ago. I did fitness, I did figure, and I'm a world champion in figure. That's how I won my pro card. And then I turned pro, and I competed in figure in the United States for many years. I never did well because my body didn't fit the criteria for figure. Then they create physique, and that's why my body fits perfect. So I like the whole thing. I like the train, I like to prepare myself, and I also like this, you know, the recognition of my work, hard work, and many years of it. I feel great.
Did you ever see yourself on the Olympia stage being a champion?
Honestly, back in the day before I started to train or compete, never. When I was in Brazil, I would never. I always want to come to the United States just to visit or something like that. But since I won the World Championship and I turned pro and I started coming here and compete, I always believe in myself. And I think that's the message I want to give to people. You know, follow your dreams and believe to yourself, because you can do whatever you want. If you are good enough and dedicated enough, you can do it.